piece of wisdom for moms and dads of young athletes. Don't compare. Stop comparing your children. And that's whether it's in sports or playing the violin or math class or scholarships, offers, etc. God loves accurate scales. Proverbs chapter 11, verse 1 says, a false balance is an abomination to the Lord, but a just weight is his delight. He goes on in verse 2 to say, when pride comes, then comes dishonor, but with the humble is wisdom. It's so easy when you start comparing yourself to gain some pride or to get an inaccurate opinion of what is really there. Get God's take on it and recognize that God is using sports to reveal your children's character so that they can grow in Christ.